Ooh, look at that. Ooh.
Didn't I tell you this would be fun?
That's neat.
Denby, Tish, hide and be quiet.
Get off my tail! Oh, you're stepping on me! Look out!
Sorry.
You can relax, gang. We didn't see anything. Come look.
Oh, then we didn't even finish half the trees.
No one knows we're here.
Let's go and make it scary.
Kuncha, we need to do a patch. Beat you, whoa!
Sheltered us. The spirits wouldn't drive us away.
Chief Chirpa, what happened?
Not now, Wicked. We've got by the spirit tree. What's wrong with those walklings?
We had a little accident with the magic soap.
Father, look!
Duloc tracks.
I thought I heard Dulocs in the forest, but there was no one there.
Oh, yes, there was. And they must have been the ones who stole my last bar of Shadow Root soap.
Last bar? Uh-oh. We used up ours before we could hide all the trees.
If the Mountain Roo sees even one Sunberry tree, it will rampage through the forest until it destroys the others. And maybe us as well.
Sleep well, my pets. You have a big day ahead of you. One the Ewoks will not soon forget.
Without the magic soap, our sunberry trees are as good as gone. How old Morag must be laughing now.
And what's worse, now the Duloks can become invisible and attack us any time.
Since when did Duloks care about soap? They smell awful.
Check. And all those bugs swarming around them. Yuck.
Oh, that's it. When they stole the magic soap, they must have thought they were getting the special bar that keeps our fur clean. Wicked, Nisa, I'll need your help. Go out with your friends and gather all the bugs you can. Big ones, tiny ones. Put them all in sacks while I brew up a little surprise for our Duloc tree spirits.
Arise, arise. spies, go forth and destroy!
Greedy creatures. We'd have given them some soap if they'd only asked for it.
Thieves never prosper. It's time the Duloks learned that lesson.
Wicket, you're the only one small enough to sneak in and get the soap.
And don't forget to leave this in its place.
Son, be careful.
Sure wish I could turn invisible now.
Duloks! By now, the Ewoks are shaking in their hoods, too terrified of us tree spirits to fight. Let us return to haunt their village again and take it for our own. Come on, everyone. It's bath time. Ewok!
Sacks. That soap will attract these bugs like a magnet.
Go, bugs! Get them!
To deal with the Mantigrew. How much soap is left?
Oh, no! It's gone!
That's it. We're beaten.
Don't be sad, Wicket. It wasn't your fault.
But it was up to me to protect the Sunberry Trees. Maybe there's still a chance.
Thank you.
Let's hear it for our little brother.
In honor of Wicket's cleverness and courage, I proclaim this day a holiday.
Won't Morag be pleased when her pet comes back empty-handed?
Wicket, I'm so proud of you.
Thanks, Nisa. There's just one thing I have to know. Yep. Invisible sunberries taste just as good as regular ones.